A man had a donkey who, after years of tirelessly carrying the sacks to the mill, was losing his strength and becoming less and less able to work. The owner, therefore, thought to get rid of his extra mouth to feed, but the donkey, noticing an ill wind was blowing, ran away and headed for Bremen. There, so he thought, he could become a town musician. He had been going for a while when he came upon a hunting dog lying in the road, panting like one who walking had exhausted. "Well, catcher, why are you panting?" the rubbers, and finally found a way. The donkey was to place his front legs on the window frame, the dog to jump on donkey's back, the cat to climb on top of the dog, and the rooster to fly up and stand on the cat's head. Once this was done, they all at once began to make music together. The donkey brayed, the dog barked, the trifle.